Hello everybody. In today's video I will show you how to identify hot, neutral and ground wires using digital multimeter and voltage tester. I will also explain how you can find hot, neutral and ground wire in the outlet and light socket. Before we get started, let's see what tools we're going to use. The first and most important tool is the multimeter. Multimeter will help us to determine which wire is hot, neutral and ground. If you don't have a multimeter, check the first link in the description to get one for yourself. You can't identify wires without a multimeter. Another tool that costs less than $5 and can help you a lot is a voltage tester. You can also find it on the link in the description. A voltage tester is the perfect tool for finding hot wires. Now let's see how to identify wires. I will first show you how to recognize wires with a multimeter. Set the multimeter to AC measurement, to the maximum range. Now find the wires, being careful not to touch them. With a multimeter, measure the voltage at all ends of the wire. In short, this is how it works. When you find the wires, mark them with numbers or colors. Then measure the voltage on the first two wires. If you get a result of 0 volts, you found a neutral and ground wire. Now move on to measuring the third wire. If you get a result of 120 volts, or 240 volts if you live in Europe, you found a hot wire. Now let's see how that looks like in reality. As you can see, we found grounding and neutral wire. Now let's make sure the third wire is hot. And we got the measured voltage, which says that the third wire is hot. Another way you can check which wire is hot is by using a voltage tester. Just touch each wire individually with a voltage tester, and where the light comes on the tester. That means that it is a wire that carries electricity or hot wire. Let's see how to identify the wires on the socket. First I will show you on Europe socket. Then on Australian. Just insert the probes into the two holes, and one is neutral and the other is hot. We need to recognize where is hot wire. Now remove one probe and touch the ground. And we found hole where is hot wire. The same process is for the socket used in America. And here is how to find a hot wire in a socket using a voltage tester. And finally, I'll show you how you can find a hot wire in a light socket. Take a voltage tester and find the metal contact where the phase is connected. The last technique you can use to identify a wire is by color. Remember that this is the least safe technique. I hope you learn how to identify hot, neutral and ground wire. If you want to help us post videos more often, subscribe to the channel and like the video. Bye.